the delivery room. And I talked the cops into taking the handcuffs off. And everything was great. I mean, no cops, no handcuffs, no flat tire. It was just your mom and me and a doctor. And that doctor, he turns to me and he says, "Mr. Brady, you have a son." And I took one look at you and I...
passed out cold.
Yeah, that I did. Sean, why don't you go show Grandma and Grandpa how those skates work?
Good idea.
Princess.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Curly, come on. I can tell something's wrong. Do you want to talk about this?
I don't know.
Well, is it about that lawyer, Lizanne? Is that it?
She's not going to give up on me, Beau.
What do you mean?
She said that my missing records are a mark against the hospital.
Carly, don't worry about that. We're going to find those missing records.
She tried to tempt me into testifying against the hospital and the other doctors.
Excuse me?
Yeah, she told me she'd drop the charges against me if I did. I've turned her down flat.
Oh, well, yeah, good for you.
Yeah, but now she's going to be relentless about those college records.
Carly... don't worry about the college records. We'll find them, I promise.
I just don't see why everybody's making a big deal out of this. I mean, why can't people just leave things in the past? Why can't they just leave it alone?